Hey guys, it's Nicole, and I am here playing Trine 2. So, I assume from the two, this is the second game in the series. I've never played any of them. Here we go, Trine 2. But I got this a while ago, and it looked pretty cool, so I am going to try it out. Oh, have to hit start game.
Once upon a time, three valiant heroes chosen by a magical artifact called the Trine. You may have heard another tale of how they met. Let me tell you a story of their latest adventure. Something mysterious and magical was taking place in the forest.
Mysterious and magical. The story
first
begins.
The three heroes was Amadeus, a wizard. Not perhaps the bravest or the most powerful, but he was clever and sensible.
It's probably this guy.
Then there was Pontius the Knight, fearless protector of the realm, who loved good food, drink, and battle. Last but not least was Zoya, a thief.
An entrepreneur.
She was mysterious and only seen as a passing shadow on a cloudy night.
Oh, I like her. I want to be her. Do I get to choose who I play as? I don't know. Never played.
Amadeus the Wizard was asleep in his cottage. It was a place where he could study his fireball spell, hidden from the scornful eye of his wife.
Can I move around? Whoa, what happened? My door just opened. No, my fire. What's going on? Can I do things? How do I play?
Turn it off. I'm sleeping here.
I think it's still a cutscene. Maybe?
What is it? Who's
there? It's your conscience. Oh, I can move. Stop. This doesn't seem to do anything. This light is following me. Do I have to go outside? I can only go one direction. I like that the light follows me. Back and forth. Can't catch me! Now, let's go outside. Additional players can join the game. I don't have controllers and I don't have additional players. Just me. Where are we going? I need space to jump. I like jumping with space better than with W. Oh, was I supposed to jump up there? Oh, magical bubble. Where did that come from? Yeah! Move cursor onto
the head was blocked, but this
move cursor, yes. That's what I'm doing. The other right mouse button, okay. What if I drop it on him? That would be mean. What am I doing with this? Oh. Am I getting magic? Oh, am I supposed to be up here? Jump, Amadeus! No, jump higher. I believe in you. Oh, can I levitate this to me? Come this way. Oh, it's gonna swing. No, so close! Well. This is where we're gonna be for the next 40 minutes. Can I grab things? Like, I guess not. Can I just go underground? Oh. Box. Ah, that's so useful. Right. Be nice if I could, like, grab onto ledges or something. Less fear and more confusion. I want to get these things. Yes. No. Can I magic myself up into the air? No. Can I? Here's an idea. Can I levitate my box? Nope. Well, I tried. Wait, there was a thing. Can I reach? Oh, can I reach this from a box? What do I have to do? I draw a box. Yes. Box. Jump. No. Oh, I can only. Now I have to draw another box. Okay. But then I draw a box right there. Yes, box. Yes, victory! Yes. I knew it. Can I drag this? Ooh, can I levitate it when I'm not on it? I can. Okay. Well, that's not going to be super useful because it's not tall enough to get up there anyway. Oh, I understand things. I need a box. No, I don't need to levitate. I need a box. How box-shaped does this box have to be? Like, if I draw a circle, will it give me a box?
I demand to know what's happening. Not this again.
It can float? It can summon people? That's magical.
Get your things! We need to save the kingdom! What?
What are we...
I just want to do a tour, Pontius. Our children waiting for me to come home. I can't leave. But your magic's needed. The kingdom is in danger.
Danger?
This might never be over. Despite his reluctance, Amadeus knew that the heroes were needed once more. How do you live? Let me tell you.
So the last game must have been about their original adventure. So now I'm... It's so pretty. Hit with the sword. Okay. I'll fight you! Yes! Can I jump in sword? Sword jump, yes! Oh my gosh! I was like flying for a second there.
Luck. There'll be pumpkin pie for dinner tonight.
I don't know what these, if these are like little magic things or what. Oh, I can totally get that. Bounce.
The nasties must have fled at the sight of me.
Wait, I want that one. Gimme. Yeah. What do I do here? Oh, can I push this? Yeah! Look at that puzzle-solving skill. Okay. Wow. Oh, so close. There we go. That's a pit. Oops. Oops. Where am I? Change weapon. How do I have another weapon? I don't, okay. Can I, said I can use two, but it's just letting me use the mouse wheel. Block with the shield, right mouse button. Okay. I'm using a trackpad, so I don't actually have a mouse wheel. Ah, so many vines. Wait, did he say I fought in a battle with dandelions? So, I'm getting the sense that this is a sentient artifact. Yes! I have to charge my shot so it's not all pathetic like that first one. So, I am... Shoot with the very left mouse button. I am not at all good at stealth. in games, but, like, I'll give it a shot. Can I shoot this down? Yes, I can! Oh, I'm so clever. Forgetting all the obvious stuff. You, use a grappling hook. Oh, grappling hook. Ooh! Ooh! Grapple! Yes. Okay, I missed that thing, but that's fine. Am I going down? Partly as a whisper. Where am I? Oh, grappling hook is right now. Haha! Nailed it! Totally nailed it! Oh, can I? Yeah, I can shorten it. Awesome. Oops! Well, that's a problem. May I jump on this and get back up there? Come on. Yes. Totally awesome. I never played Assassin's Creed, so, like, the stealth stuff, I've never done much. Alright, on top of the old church. Yes, I did. I did figure that out already. Oh, can I grab her up here and swing? And swing. I don't know. Oh, I can grab her up there. Okay, that's 2 foot. I need to be able to swing. Swing! What was her name? Zoya? That's a pretty cool name. When they even. I guess I'm going all the way up. Oh, she can wall climb! Yes! Oh. I guess I need to get to the top. But wait, no! I wanted to go and get that thing. Oh, I tried. Hey, it's my friend!
Not back to your old tricks and thievery.
Oh, there's a perfectly good explanation for this. Tell me, why are you there?
We don't really know yet. Something strange is going on.
A new adventure. Shall we go then?
Yeah, let's go. Let's venture. I got an achievement.
Amadeus worried for his family, while Pontius looked forward to their new quest. Zoya, of course, imagined what fabulous treasure they might find.
Now let's start. I'm actually going to see if I can put on subtitles. Okay. So I just put on subtitles. There we go. So now I can talk over people.
Where did the Trine bring us?
Let's take a look around to find out.
No, I want that thing. Oops. Oops. That's not good. Don't fall in there. Let's draw a box. Yeah, a circle totally works for a box. Okay, can we jump on this box, please? Thank you. Oh, I can't get up there. That thing is swinging, though, so maybe Zoya can stop falling to her death and grapple onto that thing. Yes. Not too much grapple, though. No! Zoya. Come on, girl. We'll pick up and come back. Yes. Oh my gosh. Well, I tried. I shot the random arbitrary arrow. Arrow. Can you jump? Hurry. Can I, if I lower my, I can't lower myself too much. Let's see if I can swing myself up onto this thing. I don't think so. I'm gonna try! Nailed it. Okay, so we need Pontius to not block, to hit that thing. Yeah. Go team. Oh! Move. but not over there. Zoya can get up there. No, come on, Zoya. Come on, Zoya. Stand on the log. It's not that hard. There we go. A plus. Can I grapple onto leaps? I cannot. I tried. Oh, I jumped right over the thing. What is this? That's pretty cool. What is that? And who? Oh, I did something. I don't know. I don't know what I did. How do I get up there? Can I grapple? And grapple onto that. Okay. Can I stop grappling? Ah! I grew things. Can you do anything with these? Wait, you did something earlier. No? Okay. Huh. Well, I can just grapple up there because this leaf is not cooperating. Nothing is cooperating. Come on, leaf. Come on, leaf. This. Ah, what am I doing? Who even knows? Not me. Ah, so close. How do I do this? Swing. Swing, Zoya. Ah, so more mushrooms will grow as I go. Do I need you to like bounce so you can help? You can just jump higher than everyone else, apparently. Almost. Close. Oh, that will make that mushroom grow. That's useful. Okay, I want to go. I don't know if I can jump that high. Can you grapple? Anything? Anything you can grapple? Will this bounce me? That will not bounce me. Oh, but if I can get back up there, then I can jump right onto that mushroom. There we go. Good job, team. I believe in you. And then we need him to break that down. And then I'll go back to her, just because she's my favorite. And she keeps falling into spikes. So maybe I'll be someone else. Or I'll be Amadeus. I need to levitate this thing anyway. Can I just drop it? Yeah, I can. Okay, that was effective. That was a bird.
Intruders! Do you think we'll have to fight them? Get your pocket stick. We'll cook the big fat one. Attack!
What is happening? I will fight you, goblins! Come at me, bro! Come at me, bro! There are a lot of goblins here. Look, let me just fight these goblins and then I'll assign skill points. Oh, so close. Swing. Swing. I don't know if I can get up there. Oh, maybe I can have skill points to, like, make her jump higher. Stealth movement. Arrows. I only have one skill point. I can buy things. Fast arrow. Two conjured items. Monster levitation. Frost shield. Hammer throwing. I'm gonna wait till I have more skill points, because, like, I don't want those tier 1 things. I want some good stuff. Can I jump that high? Yeah, I can. Ah, I know what I need to do here. Draw a box. Draw. Close enough. Nope. Okay. Let's see. I see how it is. Let me just scoot this a little closer. That's good. We're all good. What's happening? There are magical things. I don't want to grapple. I want to fire an arrow. A little bit higher. Little bit lower. I guess I can't hit that thing with an arrow. Get out of the way. Wait, you are the one with the shield. Yes, with the shield. Yeah, that's teamwork. What is down here? Oh, you can smash it. Are there other things you can smash? Nope, don't go. Nope! No thank you. We're not interested. Please leave. Please go away. Thank you. Have a nice day. Is there something in that box? How do I switch my weapon? Switch. Smash. It's like the Hulk. Hulk smash. Oh. Okay, that worked. Pontius did something with this before. Yeah, I don't know how Pontius get those, and I can't. Like, no one else can get them. Do I want to smash stuff down there? I guess I might as well. Yeah. Didn't want to draw a box, I wanted smash things. Oops! That was an accident. I'm sure it's fine. I don't know why I needed to do that. Okay. That box over here. There we go. Who needs that box? Ow! Ow! Can we not? Thank you. Ah! Don't fall. I change people in midair for no reason. That was like a panic move. Okay. Can we not? You know how to fight. Bye, friend. Nobody likes you. Just pointing out a fact. Okay. What if I want to get up there? Really, I can probably get up there, but I think it's... Oh no, there's a bunch of things. There's a bunch of bad guys, too. Come over here. Come fight me over here, away from your archer. I like that idea better. Are there more of you? Seriously, guys, I'm just trying to save the world here. Like, I don't get what the problem is with that. Unless you're trying to destroy the world. Then that makes sense. Oh, there's a bit of spikes down there, too. Okay. You want to have, like, an... Back off, lady. Haha, one shot. That's like a heart. How do I... Wish I had people that could jump higher. That would be amazing. Jumping skills. Always a plus. Can I throw that one down? No, I can't. How do I get up? How do I get up? Let me up. Oops! Get out of there. Okay, well, I may have just accidentally killed Zoya. That's gonna be a problem. Oops. I mean, really, how far in are we? 15 minutes? Who knows? It took me this long to kill someone, so I would say that's a good score. We're doing well. I just fell again. But look, she's back, because I'm pretty sure those big round glowy things are checkpoints. Okay. I don't want to catch a ride on a boulder. I think I'm good. But here I might, because then I can get those things. Which are things that I would enjoy. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Again? I am so sorry, Zoya. I'm trying. Just Amadeus, face first into a boulder. That is me. This is me. No, I don't want to adventure. Ah, it's a boulder. Can we not? Wow. I am so spectacularly bad at platformers. It is amazing. I amaze even myself. That was pretty cool, though. I'm totally gonna miss that jump. This poor pathetic arrow as I try and platform. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. So we're gonna leave those things. I should have been blocking that whole time. What am I even doing? Can you get up there? And you can get up there, but can you do anything? Can you do things? Can you levitate? Can you... That's the box drawing. That's the levitate. Can I build myself a tower? Okay, that's a less than impressive tower. Okay, I can't grapple to those rocks. Amadeus should be able to levitate those and get on top of them. Can I levitate the bottom ones? No. Can I draw myself a box? I can. Don't fall. Don't fall. Jump. I don't even know if there's anything up there, but I really want to get up there. Okay. Yes! I am victorious. Ooh, move. Come here. Fight me. That's right. I'm standing on your head. There we go. Wait, can you jump higher? Is that... Can you actually jump higher, or am I just imagining this? I also totally forgot that Zoya can climb walls, so... That will be useful. Can you levitate this boulder? Over there. That's good enough. You can grapple up there. Nailed it. Wait, get on the bubble. Stay on the bubble. The bubble is heading towards spikes. Why? Why would it do that to me? How do I open this? I want to open this. Open. Open. Yes. Open. Open. How do I... Yes. Yes. Open. No. Yes. What do you... It has not... I don't know how to open it. How do I open it? So clicking on open doesn't work. Literally just all of across the game. All of the keys. All of the keys. Nothing. 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 Now I took my caps lock on. Oh. Stand in front of it. Like, okay, pausing the game. Not going to help. W jumps. None of these are open. 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 What did that do? I don't know. Well, I'm not getting whatever's in that chest, so that's unfortunate. I am getting a lot of these bottles, which I still don't know what they are. That's a funny looking glass. Ah! Well, sex for you, Snail. I could use some water over here. I'm gonna kick it over towards the flower. No. Oh, I bet Commodores can levitate this log into position. And maybe also this box, so that things will work. With that, you go over there for now. You come over here. No. That's not how it works. But that seems to have worked anyway.
There she goes. She has a healthy appetite, that one.
I'm not sure what happened there, but it worked, so...
What's that?
I will fight you. Right, I can't. Ooh! Yeah! Ooh. Let me see. I think he can definitely jump higher than everyone else. Like. I don't know. Maybe not? He seems like he's going higher, though. Oh, I would have been so happy if I just accidentally hit her. Man, I think I need to stop bouncing so I can actually hit her. Him? Who knows? Not me, clearly. I'm just really... I really want to... My grapple? I cannot. I really wanted to get that thing. Okay. Use and turn lever. What lever? I see no lever. Where's the lever? Oh, that lever. Ah. Now, wait, did I just have to hold down E? Hey, game. Would have been nice to know that. Just saying. Might have been a good thing to tell me ahead of time. Just, you know. Back when there was that chest and I couldn't get to it because I didn't know how to work it. Nope, nope. Okay, I think that'll hold it in place. I am so spectacularly bad at platforming. I amaze even myself. Oh, I leveled up. Okay, so these things, like, get me levels. And I can crush people. Come at me. I'll crush you. Okay, so that's cool that they all kind of have a way to fight. Like, Zoya's got her arrows, Pontius obviously is the fighter character, but then Amadeus can drop stuff on people, which is always good. Oh, did I actually almost up on that? I'm gonna try that again. Okay, that was totally not how it worked. Yeah, because she can climb walls, so maybe I can, if I get up high enough, I can kind of wall climb the edge of the platform. Let's see. Let's get a bit more height. Yeah, I got whatever it was. Also, I feel like the camera's gonna be super annoying here. Nope. There we go. Now, can I just stand on this, or do I have to levitate it to get it rolling? There we go! More goblins. Guys are everywhere, what is up with that? I did not appreciate it. Sorry for my, like, insane mouse clicking. This is how I fight. I just spam buttons. There's, like, three of them! Talk about uneven odds. Whoa, bro, don't stab me in the back. That's not cool. Nope. Come on. Come on, Zoya. You can climb walls. Can you? I guess you can't climb walls quite that much. Well, now we're on the other side of the wall, so problem solved. More swimming boulders. Are you kidding me? Let's not, and say we didn't. Well, now I've broken that platform. Okay. That thing is spitting fire. How do I get over? Oh, I killed. What? Amadeus, why are you all the way back here? Why did it take me back here? I do not appreciate that. Ow. Watch your head, Amadeus. I can't. How do I get over it? Can't go back. The Zoya's dead. What happens if all three of them die? Guess what? We're gonna find out. Oh, wow. That's the easiest and most obvious way to get past it. Can I still not jump over it? Ow! Okay, well, everyone's dead. I thought I was blocking. That's okay. Well, guys, that has been trying too. This is actually a really cool game. I'm glad that I got this. I am excited to play more of it. If you want to see me play more of it, leave me a comment, because Fez will be coming back eventually, but who knows when. So this might be a good in-between. Can he wall jump? That would be useful if they can all wall jump. Anyway, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more of our videos. We've got stuff coming out every single day. And until next time, later!